Clemson hosts undefeated number 8 Arizona. Taj Boyd paying Little John a visit, who's recognized at halftime as an All-American. First half, Milton Jennings with the turnover. Solomon Hill to Mark Lyons for the slam. That caps off a 17-4 run for the Wildcats. Could Clemson contend? Well, they try behind emerging star KJ McDaniels with the lay-in, the lefty action. Tigers now down 9. Late first half, after a DeMarcus Harrison miss, McDaniels with a monster putback jam. Check out McDaniels, comes from across the middle of the lane. Unreal hops. It caps off a 14-4 run for the Tigers. Clemson heads into the break down 4. Second half, the high flyer is back for more. McDaniels, this guy can soar. Tigers within 2. 12 minutes to go. Tigers taking care of business. McDaniels looking great all night for Clemson with the lay-in. Tigers ahead 44-38. But Arizona, they wouldn't give up that easily. Grant Jarrett hits the J. Cats up by 4. Late second half, Mark Lyons would prove to be too much for Clemson. He had 20 points on the night. Arizona with 13 steals as they take it 66-54. For more great ACC action, you have to subscribe to the ACC Digital Network channel on YouTube. Look at the bottom of the screen for instructions on how to subscribe and get all the best highlights and analysis from across the ACC.